I want to invite you right now to come with me tonight to the city where it all began and the city of our glorious hope, the city of Jerusalem. We're walking down the road in Jerusalem today. The time has come for us to sacrifice again. Well, my two little boys, they walked beside me on the road. And the reason that they came was to watch the Lamb. And they looked up at me and they said, "Daddy, Daddy, what will we see there today? There's so much that we don't understand." So we walked along and I told them all about Moses and Father Abraham. And then I said, "Now boys, make sure you keep your eyes on the Lamb. Because there will be so many in Jerusalem today. Now boys, I brought you along. It's your job to make sure our Lamb doesn't run away." And I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. And then I said, "Now boys, make sure you keep your eyes on the Lamb." We walked along and very soon we reached the city. But I could tell something was wrong. I heard no joyful worshipers. I heard no joyful worship songs. My children stood there with me in the midst of angry men. And then I heard this crowd scream out, "Crucify him!" We could not get away. And I was forced to play in this drama a part that I had no wish to play. Tell me why upon this day were these men condemned to die? And why were we standing here where soon they would pass by? I looked. As someone said, "Even now they come." The first one he begged, he pleaded for mercy. The people gave him none. The second one, he was violent. He was arrogant and loud. I still can hear his angry voice screaming at the crowd. Then someone said, look, that's Jesus. I scarce believed my eyes. A man so badly beaten, he barely looked alive. Blood poured from his body, from the stripes upon his brow. Running down the cross, falling to the ground. Watched him as he stumbled. I watched him as he fell. The cross came down hard upon his back. The crowds began to yell. In that moment, I felt such agony. In that moment, I felt such loss. Until a Roman guard turned to me and said, You! Carry the cross." At first I tried to resist him, but his hand had reached for his sword. So I knelt down and took the cross. from our Lord, placed it on my shoulder. We started down the street. The blood that he'd been shedding was now running down my cheek. They led us to Golgotha. They drove nails deep in his feet and hands. And there I heard him say, "Father, forgive them." Never have I seen such love in any other eyes. "Into thy hands I commit my spirit," he prayed. Died. I stood for what seemed like years. I lost all sense of time until I felt these tiny hands clinging tight to mine. My children stood there weeping. I heard the oldest say, "Daddy, Daddy, we're sorry. Daddy, our lamb ran away." Daddy, what have we seen here today? There's so much that we don't understand. I took them in my arms, and we turned to face the cross, and I said, "Children, watch the
There's a line that's been drawn through all the ages. And on that line, there stands an old rugged cross. And on that cross, a battle is raging for the gain of your soul or its loss. On one side stand all of the forces of evil, all the foul demons, all the filthy devils and forces of hell. And on the other stand God's strong, mighty, glorious angels of power. And they meet on Golgotha's hill. The earth shakes with the force of this conflict. And the sun refuses to shine, because there hangs God's own son in the balance. But then through that darkness he cries, "It is finished. The battle is over. It is finished. There will be no more. It is finished. The end. This conflict, it is finished, and Jesus is Lord." But still in my heart, these battles, These battles just kept right on raging. It seemed that not all prisoners of war had really come home. And there were battlefields, and some of them were of my own making. You see, I didn't really know that my war had already been won. Oh, but then I heard that the king of the ages, King Jesus had fought, King Jesus had won every battle for you and for me. And that victory was ours for the claiming. And church, now praise his name, we are free. It is finished, the battle is over. Sing it, church. It is finished, there will be no more war. Oh, it is finished, the end of the conflict. It is finished, and Jesus is Lord of Lords. It is finished, and
come on, let's give Jesus a mighty hand clap of praise.